Hello.
Hi, Mohit.
Yeah, who's this?
Chetna. Chetna from Pen Speaker.
Yeah, Chetna.
How are you?
I'm good.
Okay. All good. So, can we start?
Yeah, please.
So, Mohit, actually, we were shocked to see ki pehle kuch ek aapne post kiya tha, jisme aapne
manch... I didn't post it.
Okay.
The whole confusion started because I sleep by 11 o'clock.
Okay.
So I slept that time and somebody has posted it from my profile. I don't know who hacked into my profile and posted it at, I guess, 11:30, kuch aisa kuch time tha. Later in the morning, I don't remember the time exactly. So I was sleeping. So 7:30, my brother from Abu Dhabi called me. He must have seen my post. So he saw the post and he's like, what the hell is this? Why are you posting all this? Like, I never posted anything.
Okay.
So then I got to realize, then I checked my Instagram and suddenly I saw all this, all these things and people commenting and, you know, and I got shocked. So first thing I did was to delete the post. And then I had to secure my account, which took a lot of time for me. That's why I had to post that deleted wala thing. The hacked wala post in the evening at 7:30 I posted it.
Right.
Yeah.
So what happened exactly after that? You deleted the second post also on Insta.
Yeah, I deleted because I wanted the newspaper, because there were a lot of comments coming on my post.
Acha.
Faltu ke comments aa rahe the ke jhootha ye wo thing, we believe you stuff.
Okay.
So I wasn't liking it and so I deleted it.
Yeah,
and
but
then again we posted it tomorrow, like yesterday also I reposted it and today I've posted it again.
Okay. So exactly like as you told me right now, aapke bhai ka call aya tha. So baaki family members ka kya reaction was, because it's a big thing like committing suicide.
They all were really shocked. I was like, kya ho kya gaya, what is happening? And they never knew about any of these things and these things never happened.
Right.
Whatever was written in the post has never happened.
Okay. But how's going between you and Mansi? What is it, really like broken up, or you guys are good friends, still friends? What is happening exactly?
Nothing much. We've broken up in March.
Right.
Because I was shooting in Umargaon and all. So a distance came in, I guess, from the other beach, and she started dating someone else. So she moved on, so it's okay. So I'm happy for her.
Okay.
Because she has her own life and she can do whatever she wants to do. So I don't have anything to comment on that particular thing. But we broke up in March.
Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. And suddenly, because the article came in last month, I guess in June it came out.
Right.
And I didn't want to speak anything about it. Like whatever happened, it was very personal for me, so that's why I did not comment anything on it.
Right.
Like a lot of websites and all, they wanted the quote from me, but I never spoke. Because there was nothing to speak.
It's too personal actually, and it came on public platform, so it was really disturbing for your fans also, and as a media person, you were also shocked that this is what's happening. We know, we so cover it, my team is going to committing suicide and all. It's a like, big thing, it's not a like thing. Easy.
Yeah.
So how's life going after all these shoots and all, something coming up new?
No, I'm going on a break. I need a break from all this.
Okay.
So I'm just going for a break for maybe two, three months. I'm going out of Mumbai.
Acha.
I just want a break from all this because this is really a bad thing which has happened.
But kya Mansi se baat hui thi in sab ke baad jo post hue the? Mansi ne call kiya tha kuch aapko?
I haven't spoken to her.
Okay.
I haven't spoken to her, but from like the reporters who are calling me and telling me that she has a different impression of me.
Okay.
I only posted it. So there's nothing which has, like, I've never posted it and these things are not from my side. So that's why I had to clear it.
Okay, no problem.
So I took some time to karu kya ho gaya. I was in a state of shock because she must be feeling really bad, yeah.
Exactly, it's like super blame, no?
Yeah. That's very personal for both of them.
Exactly.
And these things are all false. Whatever the post has written is all false. I don't know who made that story up. Why he made that story up, I have no clue.
Okay.
Maybe because I didn't speak about it.
So maybe, somebody, yeah.
Yeah, I guess I find out how cheesa. And somebody maybe from, I don't know, kuch to hai.
And the best way is just don't talk about it. Anything happens, like, chali jaati hai cheeze, but shayad kisi ko digest nahi ho rahega.
Exactly, because I don't want to speak a word about it. Ho gaya, breakup ho gaya, yaar. Very personal. Ab tumhe kyun batao, main duniya ko kyun batao, mera breakup hua hai. Then my reasons, her reasons. let it be like that. Let us live in peace. That's all I want.
Hmm.
That's all I wanted.
Yeah. I was reading your post also, like comments. So, Pali was saying that you're ready to go to Big Boss.
So stupid. I'm so stupid. I don't want to get into any show or reality. I don't like reality show.
Anyway. Okay.
Yeah, that's why I want to go on a break right now. I want to clear my head. Whatever happened, it's crazy. It's like out of this world experience for me. Because I've been working here for 6 years.
I know.
I've never been a part of any controversy and I never wanted to be a part of any controversy.
Exactly.
I don't like controversy and my personal life is very personal to me. I never speak about my personal life ever in the public.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know, this thing has just gone out of ekdam zone se bahar nikal ke kuch alag hi box. It's crazy whatever happened.
When you shant ho jayenge sab
yaar. Haan yaar, bahut hi kisi itna ho gaya na abhi. कल तो मैं बात ही नहीं कर रहा था किसी से. एवरीबॉडी वाज कॉलिंग मी. आई डिडंट वांट टू स्पीक एनीथिंग अबाउट इट.
नो, आई अंडरस्टैंड, टोटली अंडरस्टैंड, बिकॉज़ इट्स नॉट अ इजी यार कि आई मीन ब्लेमिंग फॉर सुसाइड एंड ऑल इज अ बिग थिंग. और आप तो छोड़ो, मानसी तो छोड़ो, जो फैमिली मेंबर्स होते हैं, जो रिलेटिव होते हैं,
माँ बाप. माय मॉम इज हियर विद मी. शी इज स्टेइंग विद मी. शी हैज कम ओवर फॉर.
ओके, दैट्स गुड थिंग.
शी वाज क्राइंग. या दैट्स अ गुड थिंग. आई थिंक शी वाज हियर. बट यू नो इट्स बिकम वेरी हार्ड फॉर मी बिकॉज शी वाज क्राइंग एंड ऑन. ये क्या है, ये क्या कर दिया. मम्मी मैंने नहीं किया है, दिस थिंग इज हैपेंड एंड आई विल टेक केयर ऑफ इट. देखता हूँ अभी क्या करता हूँ. और ऐसा समझते समझते ही ना, ये कॉम्प्रीहेंड भी नहीं होती है ये सब चीजें यार आपके दिमाग में. कि हुआ क्या है, व्हाट हैज हैपेंड. एंड सडनली यू थिंक दे ब्लू आउट ऑफ प्रोपोर्शन. लाइक एवरीबॉडी इज टॉकिंग अबाउट इट, एवरीबॉडी इज राइटिंग अबाउट इट.
जब तक आपने सोचा होगा इट्स ऑल ओवर, इट्स गॉन फ्रॉम योर हैंड. लाइक
क्या हो क्या गया मतलब.
एक्चुअली इट वाज शॉकिंग फॉर अस आल्सो, दैट्स व्हाई आई ट्राई टू लाइक कॉल यू कि एग्जैक्टली व्हाट इज हैपनिंग.
प्रिंस एंड अरहान वाला सम गाय वाज स्टार्ट, सम रैंडम गाय वाज स्टार्ट इन द पोस्ट. आई डोंट नो हु दैट गाय इज.
एनीवेज कोई नहीं, अभी ऑल इज वेल.
गलत किया यार लेकिन.
So have you filed police complaint or something?
That's what I'm going to do,
yeah. Yeah, do that because they should not misuse your account actually. See, hacking and posting something normal is fine. But for these kind of things, it's not acceptable at
and
all.
Somebody, even the pictures, no, they were given screenshots. If you saw the pictures.
So
somebody has gone and taken the screenshots from maybe Mansi's profile.
Okay.
Or my profile, the older, like, I had pictures of our engagement and everything. Somebody has posted a picture of my engagement.
Okay. Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, so it's Mansi Srivastava posted as a record of 22nd of August. I got engaged on 21st of August.
Okay.
So it's a record. So somebody took a screenshot and posted the same screenshot. It's too bad. People should have realized it from the screenshot itself. मैं स्क्रीनशॉट नहीं डालूंगा, मैं डालूंगा तो प्रॉपर रिजॉल्व ऑल द पिक्चर्स. आई विल पुट अ प्रॉपर पिक्चर. आई विल पोस्ट लाइक अ स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ मानसी.
ऑफ कोर्स यू हैव ऑल द पिक्चर्स विद यू, देन व्हाई शुड यू.
एंड बाय टेक गो टू मानसी प्रोफाइल, टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट एंड पुट इट ऑन.
ठीक है, ओके
मोया. या एंड प्लीज राइट माय अपोलॉजीज इफ यू कैन, लाइक हूएवर हैज बीन यू नो विद दिस पोस्ट. Mm-hmm. Who has been affected by this post. Whoever has been affected by this post. Because it's bad for me, bad for them also.
Cool.
Is he going to put an article or what?
Both. Article, video, both.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you so much and all the best.
Pleasure.
Be careful. Yeah. Be careful. Yeah. 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 Yeah.